Yo, what is up, everyone? Hope all's going well for you. Welcome back to Get Jack. Now that I can ting off here in Atlas, we're working on the base today, or at least starting out with working on the base today. I've got a ridiculous amount of materials that we're going to work with, start building kind of like the exterior wall up. I've got kind of like the outer side of it kind of built, but it's going to be two layers and it's going to take a lot of resources. So I've got this filled with materials just from earlier. And we're gonna see what we can do with all this. I've got at least enough to finish kind of like the exterior wall, and then we need to do like slope ceilings around the thing, finish the dyno pen up there, and all kinds of stuff. Also, we need to farm crew. I've got a lot of crew that I need just for puckles and other things. So why don't we just get right into building? Okay, I've got some of this interior part done, but it's gonna be a lot of placing all these structures to get this finished, man. So I got that interior part of the wall all set. So we're two layers thick all the way around. I've started to do kind of like sections inside, so you can't just like blow into one and then like run through the whole thing. It's going to have like honeycombing going through the inside of it as well. But we need to work on that. I've been farming so much today to get this going. You know what I mean? So it's a work in progress. All right, trying to figure out which one of these I need for each part. Trying to make it look good, but, you know, I'll just start overlapping them if I can't figure it out. They put a lot of time into their roof pieces, though, I'll tell you that. So what I want to do is finish getting this all the way around, and then we need to figure out a situation for our animals, because all the small stuff can fit in that pen over there, but I don't want to do a Behegate tall dino pen up here. It's going to be so massive. We just need to hold, like, our rhino and our elephant, really. The giraffe's nice, but, you know, it's not really the most useful thing, so I'm not going to be, like, the most sad if something happens to it. All right, where's that little corner thing? Give me the corner thing. There we go. I'm glad that you can do that, or this, though. Very similar to, like, Rust. Not only does it give you a vantage point, but it keeps people from climbing, picking over. Boom, 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 boom. Looking good, looking good. All right, I'm going to finish placing these, and then we need to do a little bit more work elsewhere. That's all I've got, though. Okay, another thing that I want to do, probably haven't seen much of the interior of this base, mostly because it's pretty much honeycomb with two main sections for loot, stuff like that. So I needed a second layer here for all of our supplies. We're getting to that point. We've got too much stuff. That wasn't perfect, so I'm going to fix it. Can't be having this all crooked. Ma, alright. Last one. This is all I can get up here because I ran out of ceilings. I literally cannot make any more stone structures. I am out of materials. So that's as far as we can go. I'll keep the storage bins for later. Now I need to go through and label all these. What we need to do... I don't know. Actually, are we going to do that next? I don't know. We need to go out and get crew for this base. Just because we need it for like the puckle guns and stuff like that. So we need to go and get some of that. Just making sure I can like access these all right from down below. I should have probably hung them over a little bit more so it's more fluid, but whatever. Now I'll organize these. Let's put the tools up there. All right, finally got the mats to finish this thing up. This is the last step, the final process of this wall. So I want to remove this. I actually kind of filled this in thinking that we'd use this as like a, I don't know, storage area for something, but I had an idea. So I was initially going to put a behi gate on this, and then I lined it all up, and I realized we'd have to go like twice as high for it to even be functional on here, so that's not going to happen. What we're going to do is we're going to put a normal gate on this thing, and then we're going to just use it for like bear and horse storage. So did I absolutely misjudge that? Okay, my bad. Too higher? Okay, we got to go two higher. I don't know why I thought it was that small. It's definitely a little bit bigger. All right, so we'll remove these. We will put this here, and then we can store our bears, horses, like the dino cart type things. I keep saying dino. I just realized that. My bad. Not dino. A bear is not a dinosaur, and neither is a horse. Just thinking about Ark. Okay. Put that there. Beautiful. There. Okay, we can store our stuff here. That's way better than putting a behi gate up here. It just wouldn't fit, and it was going to be way too high, but this is perfect. It's kind of like part of the whole wall, too. Here, I'll show you. They kind of connect. So if you go through here, you can kind of go all the way through here to the main base, stuff like that. It's pretty cool. I like it. I actually really like it. And now all we really need are crew. We need to obviously man those puckle guns so that we actually have some type of defense here. I've got a few on each corner, but we need to go out and farm a bunch. So we're going to do that, and then we're going to head out to the tundra to start taming stuff up. We need to tame and get resources. This fog rolling up. We've made it. We've traveled. Well, it wasn't that far, actually. Maybe it just took a long time because we were taking out ghost ships, but we've gone like four tiles up to the north to Bat or Superman's lair, evidently. Doesn't this look just like, what is it, Krypton? Is that right? It looks just like it, man. The Fortress of Solitude. That's where we're going. Okay, here we go. We are on Penguin Isle. That's what I'm gonna call it. There are penguins everywhere. I can just see them. I can just see them from the boat. I'm backing up, by the way. So we need to get a little bit closer to shore, and we should be taming these up. They give like a passive. They're kind of like an AC unit type deal. I don't know. Or they heat you. A heating unit. They're like a heater. That's the word I'm looking for. I don't know what I want. I honestly don't know. Just go and wait. Screw it. So what we need here are the resources. We need different types of woods, metals, fibers, whatever we can find. The north is definitely different from the tropics where we have most of our other stuff. Is that a white bear? Dude, this bear's white. I didn't know they, like, changed... Are you white? You're not white. I don't know they changed... There's a penguin. Dude, let's eat this penguin. You think they're everywhere? Or should I, like, save this one to tame? I think they're everywhere. I'm gonna eat it. I'm eating this penguin. What do you got? Oil. Oil. Hey, there we go. That's really nice. We're gonna kill all the penguins. Because we need oil. We're gonna make all of our guns out of penguin. Oh, we've made a discovery. Oh, I guess I can't make discoveries on the wolf. What is this thing? Is that not a resource? Okay. I just wanted to know what it was. Okay, friendly. Like, getting a little bit worried that there might be some mortar towers or something. That one's like an emperor penguin. Oh yeah, I guess they kind of all are. What the hell is that thing? Is it a freaking monkey? A yeti? What? Okay. There's a yeti. Think we can kill that with a wolf? Oh, but yeah, I guess we're gonna have to find out. What the actual... How much HP does this thing have? Are you kidding me? What is this, a freaking... boss? Oh, look at it. It's derpy. Good thing it's brain dead. Easy kill. Easy kill right here. He's gotta give something, right? There's no way that something has this much health and doesn't give anything. This is slow. This is slow. This is slow killing. I think we're kinda doing fine, just... attacking him, but I feel like if he hits us, he's probably gonna do a lot. I've almost won the battle. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, you better give me something good. Wait. Mythos. Got any more for me? Nope. Mythos. Okay. It's kind of a small amount, but... might be worth it to farm. Just kind of like hang out up here. I feel like a bear would be better. I don't want to piss off that crow. He's trying to make me. He's tempting me. Alright, so you get some mythos. Just a little bit, though. But at least that's nice for crafting those upper-tier blueprints. They don't take that much. Okay, so they have two types of metals here that I don't have on my island. So we are definitely going to take advantage of this. I need the alloys to make better cannons for the ship. So we need multiple types of alloys. I thought that would fit down here for some stupid reason. Let's try it. Get out of my ship, crow. Alright. Where should we put this? I think this looks like a good spot. This is not gonna stay. I just literally made it right now so that we could make up some alloys. Because the alloy is gonna be definitely lighter than the metal, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Either way, we're just gonna make it here so that we don't have to otherwise. It takes more resources. Yeah, it'll be worth it to cook this down. Copper, copper, copper. We're not gonna make copper. Copper takes salt. That's really stupid. We're gonna make a lot of tin. So for our two alloys, we use tin and iron. That copper is gonna be on a special occasion. But we'll get the copper ore because we can use that for other things, but just not the alloy. It is not worth using salt at this point. Turn all this tin into it. There's there's so much metal here, it's ridiculous. But there's no fiber. Haven't seen a single thing of fiber, but just like small rocks on the ground give tin, which is really awesome. Okay, let's cook down this tin. This is really cheap. It's actually cheaper than iron. Holy hell, what is that? All right, we need to take out some aquatic life. This is just pretty much how you do it. This is how you go fishing. Just take your dog, ride it, and start fighting sharks with it. Oh god. Oh god. Make sure you breathe though. Make sure you surface every couple minutes. Ha! Dang it, I missed. Come here. Come on. Now this is how you tame something. You just jam a grappling hook right into it and drag it across the ground. You're coming with me, buddy. Come on. I don't know why I decided to do this at night when I'm freezing to death. But look at our little trap. We didn't build the gate. Like, the gate was already here, so just kind of tried to use it. Dude, get inside. I didn't know that would break if I shut the door. Probably should have realized that, but, you know. Get him in this nice little trap. This isn't ideal. I will say that.
Smash it on the head with a bola.
Yeah.
It's a 4-6 now.
Whoa, whoa. Dude, this thing's gonna be level 40 penguin.
Oh, just dude. Press 14.
Our penguin is gonna probably be higher level than I am.
It's like so adorable.
Oh my god. I need to see it. How much meat was left over?
I have 27 now.
Okay, and I've got another stack.
Two of them are about to spawn.
There's a level 1 penguin. You are a disgrace.
Level 18 or something.
Oh my god.
Just hold it. Look at it.
He's as big as I am.
Yes. Oh yeah, I wanted to see that.
He's might be bigger than me.
He's almost as tall as Jack. It's amazing.
Oh, this is so hilarious. He's not ready. He's not ready. Beat him one more time. One more. There we go. We've realized that dragging them to the shore and just doing it here is way easier than trying to tap or trap them. Tap them? Don't tap them.
Level 28. It's a male. Dude, look, it went. Oh god!
You killed it!
No!
You no. Savage!
I think I already have to kill one crew for us to even sail back.
No.
We need a tombstone. I'm gonna go drop this in front of those guys' base, and they're gonna see a dead penguin and be like, huh, it's level 28, who killed this? Can they add tombstones in this game? I really want to.
This one's really cool looking.
I didn't even look at it. Dude, look at the giant pillar ice cliff to our, like, left. Do you see the bear just sitting up there? There's a bear butt. Just at the tippy top.
Do you have one more bola?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was gonna say, I don't have any more. And he was so close.
Yeah, I just need one more feed.
Is it here? Yep.
We're sinking.
Oh no, we are.
Pick him up. Pick him up.
He's stuck.
Oh gosh.
We've been sacrificed. We can always form more crew.
I'm holding one penguin.
All right, we're not sinking anymore.
There's just a lady dead down here.
Don't look at her. Don't you
nothing
look
to
at
see
her.
Here. Keep doing your freaking job.
Keep sitting on the cannons.
Nothing happened. She was a criminal.
Did she steal extra rations?
Yeah. Jack.
It's like, sorry, we need room for a penguin.
Oh, that's amazing.
Oh my god. That is... Okay, let me hold that one.
Oh my goodness.
It's like a little baby.
I can't believe
this. I'm not sure which of you is the baby.
This is... I'd go to battle with him. Give this man a sword.
Do you think he can man the cannon since you shot the grim back?
So there we go, we headed back with our boat full of penguins and found out that they didn't help us with breeding at all. We thought that Putting them all around a baby to keep it warm would help with breeding. It didn't. But now, we have a whole bunch of penguins, and that's all that matters. So that's where we're gonna stop for today. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up for me and or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Y'all have a great rest of your day, and of course, we'll catch you next time.